Hey everyone, welcome back. This is your daily skills challenge brought to you by Boost Juice. I'm Coach Jon, and today we're going to learn how to do a Ronaldo chop. Okay? Now, for this skill, it's a bit difficult. You need to watch closely. Alright, but once you get it right, it's going to be a lot of fun. Okay, so the starting position is, you need to bring the ball to one side. Okay, so let's say I stop the ball on my right side. And you're going to have to jump up like this. And flick the ball to the other side. So, from here I'm going to jump up. And I'm going to push my right leg behind my left foot. Like this. Okay, so that is the chop. I'll show you on my left foot now, same thing. Get the ball to one side, get your other foot in front of the ball, and you're gonna jump up and hit the ball. Okay, so I'm gonna show you a bit quicker now. Okay, so dribble, and change. Dribble and change. Okay, now the harder you hit the ball away, the better the chances of beating your opponent. So let me show it to you again. Okay, so you're gonna push and chop the ball. Okay, with your left foot, push and drop the ball. Okay, go back and practice, guys. It's a good skill to use to beat your opponent. Hope you have fun with it. I'll see you guys soon.